exactly the 7 on the label. Good morning, Heartline High School. I'm Cooper.
And I'm Vince.
And here's what's in the news.
Attention juniors and seniors, representatives from UA Local 333, plumbers, pipe fitters, and HVAC technicians, Siena Heights University, Lake Superior State University, Michigan Tech, Northern Michigan, Grand Canyon University, Douglas J. Aveda Institute, and Oakland University will be visiting Heartland High School next week. Any juniors or seniors who are interested in attending these meetings, please check your school email account for the Google form to sign up.
All girls interested in playing softball in the spring, there will be an informational meeting after school in Coach Wagner's room on Tuesday, October 18th. See Coach Wagner in room 301 for more information.
AP exam registration is now live through the parent portal. The registration window closes October 20th. Late registration windows will open October 21st through November 3rd, but there would be a $40 late fee if you order after October 20th.
All AP students would be connected to their College Board classroom. If you are not, please see Coach Moore in the counseling office if you are not talking to an AP exam this year. Let your AP teacher know ASAP.
Now over to Drew and Callie for sports.
Thanks, big fellas.
Here's your outlook for Heartland High School sport this week.
Congrats to the boys soccer team for winning their first playoff game last Thursday. They now look forward to another home playoff game tomorrow at 7 p.m. versus Grand Ledge. Good luck, boys.
There is also a unified soccer game at 5:30 today in Northville. Good luck, guys.
Congrats to the varsity football team as they defeated Canton last Friday, 34-18. They have their crossover game this Friday against Livonia Stevenson. This will be your Eagles' last home game of the regular season. Come support the team.
The girls' field hockey team has their first playoff game this Wednesday at Saline High School at 5 p.m. Good luck, girls.
Now over to Gannon and Sam for weather.
Thanks, Mr. and Mrs. Ross.
Showers this morning, becoming a steady rain during the afternoon hours. High of 42, winds 10 to 20 miles per hour, 90% chance of rain.
Rain showers this evening with overcast skies overnight. Low near 35 degrees. Winds northwest at 10 to 20 miles per hour, chance of rain 50%.
Now for the joke of the day.
A ham sandwich walks into a bar and orders a pop.
Bartender says, sorry, we don't serve food here.
Signing off for the student news, I'm Sam.
And I'm Gannon.
Have a great day at Heartland High School. Fall face down, church up loud. Just trying to drown you out tonight. But first sip, I can feel you on my soul.